Are you still recording?
Yeah.
You don't have to edit this. Can you please end it and make it easy for me?
My name is Ria and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Oh my god, it has been a hot minute. This is actually supposed to be a birthday vlog. Today is currently Friday the 25th and my birthday is not until Monday the 28th. But something happened today. I was sitting on the couch and I was just getting some work done, sending out emails, and the bell rang and this guy came in with like these platters full of flowers and stuff. And I was like, what? I was like, I think you're at the wrong house. My mom literally decorated the entire dining table with flowers, the entire house with flowers. And she said she's gonna be cooking me a special meal tonight. If you all didn't know, this is my 21st and I'm gonna be home for it. But I know that my family and friends are gonna make it like super special. I'm actually really excited for dinner tonight because good food is good mood. And it's a surprise for me. So let's see. Mom's a really good cook, so it should be good. But I'm gonna show you all the table now and I'm just gonna chill for a bit, have a bath because I filmed a couple of reels today and I'm sweaty and I want to take my makeup off. So I'll talk to you all in a bit. You guys, look at this. Like, what? Mom, you pro. And she's put like these messages. This one says happy birthday. That one says always in my heart. And then it has like these 21 little things here everywhere and it looks really pretty. Look who's here. Guys, I was sitting on the couch and Raghav entered and he told my mom, auntie, I'm here to surprise her, and he got me cake and lollipops and he's here.
Happy birthday to you.
Raghav, say hi to the vlog.
Hi guys.
Tell the viewers something about me.
I'm 21.
About me.
About you. She'll be 21.
Open the cake that Raghav got me and it has a bee on it. Well, if you need context, he calls me Bevafa. So thank you, Rags. I love you. You guys, I am ready. Today is Saturday night and Avishi is having a sundowner kind of thing at her house. It is not for my birthday, but I thought I would just vlog and it would be fun. I'm done with my makeup. It's looking good today. And my outfit is done, everything. Oh my god, you can see me vlogging in the TV. Anyway, I'm ready to go. I'm really late. I was supposed to be there at 7:30 and I think it's 7:45 now. So I'm gonna run and I'm gonna be vlogging, so I will meet everyone. And wait, oh my god, I need to show you my outfit. Wearing these earrings from Urbanic, this necklace that my mom just gave me for my birthday, this cute tie-dye top from, where is it from? H&M. And these leggings. What am I saying? Leggings. These cute pants. They kind of like flare at the bottom. They're really high waist and they're cute. And that is my outfit.
My love language is your time and attention. Won't you give some of it to me? I've been lonely lately. I've been feeling neglected. And I want you to show me. Can we get back on the same page? Tonight, can we stay? And why don't you talk to me? Talk to me.
No, no. Who is that? Interrupting octopus. Interrupting octopus. Is the next day. It's currently around 3 p.m. on Sunday. And I woke up at like 1 o'clock because I had a really late night. My mom woke me up and she was like, oh, someone's out waiting for you to surprise you. And I was like, what? And in the morning, I don't like talking to anyone. So I really wasn't looking forward to anything. And then I came out to this little cow balloon. You guys, if you all don't know, I've been obsessed with cows, cow print, cow everything. When I saw the cow balloon, I was like, wow, this is so much better than a person. But anyway, I'm all ready. I'm going to show you my fit real quick. I'm going for coffee with my grandparents just to meet them on my birthday. It is not yet my birthday still. We're just like celebrating the weekend. I'm going to show you my fit real quick. And then we're going to go for coffee with my grandparents. Here is my fit for today. I've worn like this black sweatshirt and I just tied it up, and then this skirt from H&M and my mom's bag and the necklace she gave me and some tiny gold hoops. And yes, my room is a mess. I really need to clean it up, which I will come back and do for sure. I am back from coffee with my family. It was actually really, really fun. And we came back about an hour ago. It's currently about like 6:45. And mom, dad, and I just set up like the entire house for my friends in the night. And it's actually looking so cute. My Masi sent me a balloon bouquet. So I'm going to show y'all that because it's kick-ass. It's so, so cute. It's there. I'm going to show y'all that in a minute. And also my chachi is baking me a cool cake. She is an amazing baker. So she always makes us like fancy stuff for our birthdays. So that should come tonight. I'm really excited for that too. Whee! So cute. Actually ended up having a pretty busy day today and I just want to chill for a while before I have like another late night. So I'm just gonna chill, watch some TV, go shower again, clean my room, do my makeup, show you my next outfit, which TBH I don't have planned yet. It's just gonna be like a last minute thing because every time I plan my outfits, they never work out and then I'm disappointed. So this, I have figured that what works for me best is just dive into my closet the last 10 minutes and just pick something. So yeah, that's the plan. See, I'm actually getting messages now asking me what I'm wearing. I really don't know what I'm wearing, but I don't know. Let's decide. Look at the cake. What the hell? Here is the fit. Just a tiny top, shirt, wide leg jeans and chappals. You guys, everything is ready. I'm going to be connecting my phone to the music till Avishi reaches. And then her phone will be connected so I can vlog. I'm excited now. I wasn't excited for my birthday until like maybe right now. But now I'm excited. Yeah.
I have to say hi.
Can I play music?
Yeah, I wanted you to connect your phone so I can vlog.
I see your pants. Oh my god, I'm getting it.
Yeah, get it. Hi, Khan.
Hi. Welcome to Ria's channel.
Do you want to say anything?
I want to say happy
Take
birthday.
My hand.
Happy birthday to you. And I was not going to come today. I was going to come on her birthday. But then I just came.
I just came.
I canceled. I was going to miss an important meeting.
Yeah.
So I'm like, I should come today.
But now she has to go.
And I came in such a rush. I wore whatever came to my hand. I just opened my cupboard.
She looks cute.
Whatever
see?
Came, I just,
now I'm going to open her gift.
I hope Ria likes it.
And I'm not going to vlog this because this is whatever.
Richie.
Okay?
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Happy
1:30 or something. Ara stayed over and we were awake like 5:30 or something, just talking. Didn't really vlog, forgot to vlog, went to drop Kanchi home, had a very long night, woke up very late. Ara's trying to hint at me to say something. I had a really good night actually. Turned out to be much better than I expected.
Hi! Happy birthday!
Bye!
Oh my god, cupcakes!
Yeah. My friends just came and Malv and Saksh. Saksh isn't here yet, but they have a small business and it's called Kiwi Jewelry. And I'm opening my package now.
Do you want me to?
The packaging is beautiful. I preserved it.
Can I have that? Ramen, she gave me.
Can I have the sticker?
You guys, there's a sticker with ramen on it.
Yeah. Huh? Can I have it?
No, this is for me. It's my birthday. Thank you for shopping with us. It's your support that has brought us here. Where to my house? Love Kiwi Jewelry.
The ring set 4.
Oh my god, this is really pretty. This one is so pretty. I hope they fit me. I have really thin fingers.
No,
I didn't pick the snake one. Well, actually, you know, it was supposed to be a surprise if they sent me something extra, but Malini just can't stop talking.
I don't.
Just talk to me. Cause when you spend your time with me, you're speaking my love.
It's currently around 10:50 p.m. My day is over. I had such a good weekend. Guys, I'm so tired. Like, my back is hurting. My eyes are burning. Ara and I slept really late last night. We slept at like 5:30. So I'm really tired. And there was so much cake at home. Like, honestly, I feel like we had like 5 or 6 cakes eventually. And cupcakes and cookies and brownies. And it just ended up being so much that for an hour, Mom and I were just cutting cake and putting it in boxes to like send to family and friends. I had such a good weekend. I'm honestly feeling so blessed, so thankful for everyone in my life. Don't know what to say. Just so happy. I haven't yet gone through like all of the edits and the messages and the DMs. There are so many. I actually just started going through my DMs. It's gonna take a while because y'all are insane. I love y'all so much. I'm so glad I had such a good birthday. I feel like I keep my expectations low and then like it always surpasses and it's always so good. And I'm so happy. I wish I vlogged more. And I really hope I vlogged enough. Like, I hope this vlog connects, like the videos connect. Very grateful for everything that I just have in life. Just very lucky and very blessed. I'm signing out because I am exhausted. If you can't already tell, I'm so tired. I just want to go shower and sit in bed and just like reply to messages and sleep. Love y'all. Bye. It's actually really late and I already filmed the outro, but I just read my brother's message and I've been bawling. If you couldn't already tell, I've read so many messages, but his. I just want to cry. Okay, bye, I'm done.